Good morning, everybody. How is everybody today? Looks like we got Fairseed, Copros the Great, and LP573 here already this morning. Good morning. Am I coming through okay? I've got a little bit different of a setup this week than I normally do. So I might be some audio issues. If there are, I apologize. Copros, welcome. Okay, here's the big question. Is the game audio coming through to you guys? Because with this setup that I have right now, I have no game audio. So are you guys getting audio from, are you getting the title screen music right now? Well, that's always there, Fairseed. Oh, great. No, it is doing that. Frick. I don't know what to do, folks. I might not be able to fix that. Well, the taskbar is me. Let me Can I specify Well, this is going to be problematic. Okay. Unfortunately, I seem to be learning a unfortunate lesson here. I am not in my normal recording space today. I'm actually at a different location. And I'm hooked up slightly differently. Instead of the usual PC connection, I'm actually outputting to my television through an HDMI. And my audio is going through the HDMI. Well, unfortunately, because of that, yeah, I don't know what's going on. Because of the that won't change anything because there's no speakers in that. Basically, with the audio outputting through the HDMI, Yes, the TV does have speakers. The problem that I'm running into is when I plug the microphone in, for some reason, the microphone detects as if it has speakers, even though it does not. And I can't figure out why it's doing that. So it's trying to output the game audio through the PC speakers, which aren't hooked up or are pretending to be my microphone, and it's not outputting through the TV, which is what Open Broadcaster is trying to show. And unfortunately, fudge. Now this sucks. I wonder, let me check for something really quick. I'll be right back, guys. Well, that's the problem, Kopros. I am not at a place where I was at. That's actually what I went looking for, was to see if I could find a pair around here somewhere. Unfortunately, they checked the audio closet, and there doesn't seem to be any. Frick. Because that's exactly what I was thinking, and I do think that would solve the problem. Unfortunately, I has no headphones to access. Well, guys, I will give you the option. We can go ahead and run the stream with no game audio today, which will suck, but, you know, it is what it is. Or we can just call it for the day, and we will have to do this next week. I hate to run with no game audio, but considering we didn't have a stream last week, I'd rather run with no game audio than not have a stream again. Is kind of my thought process. I don't get it. How can I move that application? I wonder. Let's go sound settings. Let's do this. Maybe if I make this default device. Yes! Okay, are you getting game audio this time? Because I am. Waiting for your word from you guys. Do you have game audio? Yes! Okay! We have a stream, folks! Okie dokie. And we are up and running. And we are back in Zeiss. Okie doke. Let's go to Bracer Guild really quick. This is still term medium. So I don't have to do that immediately. Let's see here, it's been a couple weeks, so where are we going? Carnella Tower is due north about midway down Trap Plains Road. Sorry, I'm doing the best I can, Fairseed. It's just OBS captures my entire screen, and unfortunately there's not much I can do about it. Okay, we're rested. Let's pull up our map. So this is where we're going. So it looks like we want to take south entrance out of town. Whoop. And we got a sheep to kill. Thank you.
should have done that.
Drachnon, you made it! I was figuring off what you said when you said you probably would not. Willkommen! We got a nice little group this morning so far. Glad to have you all here. Oh, neck crack. Just realized, I'm actually not too far off on the voice that I give Agata, am I? Yeah, we lost our AoE, it sucks. I want her back. Okay, so there's our path to the tower. None of this crap's worth fighting. Beware of monsters. Well, she's okay. We just decided it ended at the end of the stream 2 weeks ago. So this is the Carnella Tower. Are the kidnappers really holding the professor here? Yep. Look at the big jumble of footprints. If you need a hiding place, this would probably be a good place for it. Look out! Monsters! Heh, as I expected. Come on, Estelle! Can't be missing crap like that! Art. They're punching bags. They are attack Dobermans. That's a finish. And now Agate's got a heal, and then Joshua's got a critical. That should make good job on start onto that one. Stell can finish that off easy. Let me take a better look. It looked like an O. Yeah, attack Doberman. One down, left. What are monsters like that doing here? Oh, maybe. They're tied somehow to the men in the black clothes. Got it in one. They've probably been trained for combat by our little friends in black. Trained? Ever since I started checking these guys out, I've been attacked by monsters constantly. Ain't no way that's a coincidence. I see. So that means that the checkpoint up in the mountain pass was attacked because you were there. I guess. It was your old man who assigned me this gig in the first place. It ain't like it's been a night in the strip club for me either. Strip club, huh? How very you. Anyway, this reminds me. Jean mentioned something about that, right? Can you share some details? He showed up just before that whole Sky Bandit mess started and dumped it on me. Said something about some crap coming up that really couldn't wait. An easy job, he says. That old man always plays innocent. That is so very dad. And after the last couple of run-ins with them, there's no way I'm giving anyone else the satisfaction of catching him. I especially want to get that one little bastard. Huh? Which could be whom? Never mind. Let's just arrest these guys and rescue the professor. Into another tower we go. He's big. Yeah, sorry guys. I know the setup here isn't exactly ideal, but... For me, it's actually significantly more comfortable, but... Okie doke. Ooh. EP charge. Black coat. That sounds like armor. Nice. Monster appeared. Robber trappers. God, his super's awesome. Oh, frick. I'm glad I did that. Oh, frick. And they call for reinforcements. Wonderful. Ow. Give him a top off. We got a nice little crowd today. I'm happy to have you all here. How? Yes. Okay, we needed that. That didn't do me much good, did it? Joshua, you're better than that. Come on, Agate, finish it. Now that's some sep. Mind 3 gem, very nice. Where did you come from? Oh, frick. I don't need that at all. By the way, guys, I'm sorry I don't have the archive for last week online yet. I had some technical difficulties with the upload, and I've not had my computer online since then. Holy crap! That is a lot of palms. Yes, I know. I mean, these things aren't that bad, but they're bad enough. Getting good experience out of it, though. Okay, Gate's got first turn. For what it's worth, I pretty much never have anything to look forward to on Saturday's Fair Seed, so, you know. Damn it, we failed to interrupt the arts both times. That ain't cool. I need another napalm breath. And they do not like Joshua for some reason. Let's end this fight and get him healed. Crap, I screwed up. Once I get somewhere where I have regular internet access, my Steam group will pick up some steam. Yeah, I know. It was a bad one. I just couldn't help myself. Crap! Come on, Estelle! God, I wish his damage wasn't so variable. That sucks. Yes, broke his art. The way you do it. Crap! Pumpkin Puffs. Okay, I think we'll avoid the last three. Yep. Been pretty combat heavy episode so far. At least Estelle and Joshua will both level soon. Crit too. Come on, Josh. What is with all the missing? Like, all of a sudden, we can't hit crap. Here for a rematch. Oh, boy. Really? Hey, you stop that. Really? apologize for crazy, everybody. This is going to hurt a bit. No, I think there's a train going by. She hears them even though I can't. Agate! Yeah, these bird things suck. Jeebus cripes. Oh, wonderful. I hate to waste two of these, but...
Alright, we're good to go.
Ooh! Joshua just learned a new S-break. Can't wait to see that go off.
All right, we're good to go.
Ooh, a tear all bomb. Cupid Party! Please interrupt. Damn. Yeah, Fair Seed, thank God for that. It helps a lot. Pretty sure this is going to be yep. And that should be the finish.
We're good to go.
Ooh. was a Mind 3 that I got. And we're up to the roof. Here they are! Finally got you cornered! Oh, bracers! Damn guild dogs! You just won't let it go, will you? Getting out of town with those, using those disguises was pretty impressive, I'll admit. But your endgame was pretty weak. You may not have thought anyone would actually come here, but no such luck. Now, how about you play nice and just let Professor Russell go free? In accordance with the laws of the Bracer Guild, you are hereby placed under arrest! It's too bad we couldn't find the guy in that stupid mask. But I think you'll tide me over. Don't mock us! We'll cut down anyone who gets in our way! Ooh, that's some nasty sound. Oh my god, that hurt. I think I know what Estelle's going to be doing pretty much this whole fight. Let's see here. Craft. Not light. Ooh, they have close to 2,000 hit points each. And good defense. Ooh, boy. Something tells me this is going to be a good fight. We gotta start wearing these guys down. They are gunning for Agate. I do not want them having that. Here I come. Oh my god, this is his new one. I forgot. Oh, frick, it hits everything. This is going to be awesome. Yeah. This should take care of that guy. Boom! One to go. Yes, she kept her concentration. Mr. Rifle, my ass, Mr. Machine Gun. He's done for. But have you forgotten about our prisoner? You guys are unbelievable. Don't you ever know when to give up? You wanted to use Professor Russell's intellect, right? Are you really willing to harm him? Shut up! Is that really a chance you can take? What a bunch of whiners. Just admit you've lost already. The Royal Armed Forces have mobilized. There's nowhere for you to hide. What's so damn funny? Oh, nothing. It's just that we had thought you competent for a second there. And so it's almost time. What? Huh? Estelle, look out! I hear it! Of course it's an airship! Cheaters! Shit! This was their trump card! Now the shoe's on the other foot. Though we'd gladly have killed you all here, we never intended for you bracers to get involved. If you just hold your tongues and observe, you may escape with your lives. What? Now listen, you jerk! Estelle, I think we should do what they say. What are you saying? Playing things by the book here is just going to leave us open. The second they make a move with the professor, we rush them. Okay. Looks like you've given up. A wise decision on your part. Now, if you'll excuse us. Now! No! What? Who's the kid? Tita! Damn it, she followed us? Let my grandpa go, or else you're gonna be in big trouble! Whoa. Don't get cocky, you little brat. Oh no! Tita! Agate! Agate! Hey, what the heck are you doing shooting at a little kid? Especially with that test model. Sorry. I thought she was gonna take out the ship. Forget about it! Now pull back! We're getting out of here! Hey! Wait a second! Grandpa! Tita. Alright. For now, we should return to Zeiss and regroup. We need to report into the guild about that airship. Right. Tita, I know you're hurting. Why? Why'd they have to take him? That's so mean. Why? Hey, run. Wait a second. I told you before. You just get in the way if you followed us. You being here is what screwed up our shot at rescuing the old man. Are you planning to accept responsibility for that?
I never meant...
Plus, your little stunt with that pea shooter wound up putting our own, your own life at risk. Nothing gets on my nerves more than kids like you, who can't resist poking around where they have no business.
I'm sorry.
Hey, you don't have to be so mean. Hell, her grandpa was just kidnapped. Why do you think I said all that? Hey, kid. While you're still wailing away, have a listen. Are you okay with things as they are? Are you going to accept that you can't help your granddad and just give up? Okay. Then shape up and get some courage. You can cry and scream all you want, but first you gotta learn to stand on your own. Learn to take care of yourself before you run off trying to rescue others. If you can do that, then don't you ever get in our way again. You can just crawl into bed, pull the covers over you, and cry like a baby. Hell, that'd probably be the best thing for all of us.
Tita, I'm okay, Estelle. I can stand up for myself.
Hit. Deeds, not words.
I'm really sorry. It's my fault that those men got away.
Goofball, you don't have to apologize. Right. We're just glad you're all right.
Thank you both. Mr. Agate?
What? Before you start your griping, just remember, I'm not a complaint department.
Thank you for saving me before. And for cheering me up.
I wasn't trying to cheer you up. That's called discipline for a whiny brat.
Okay.
You were just crying, so why are you grinning at me now? The damn crazy kid.
You really ought to learn to accept someone's gratitude when it's offered.
I think you just like being difficult.
No, I think it's more a matter of him being shy.
Oh, that makes sense. Well, that's actually kinda cute.
Oh, shut up! Whatever. We should head back to the guild. It seems to me that those guys have some kind of boss who's calling the shots. I don't like it, but I think we're gonna need the military's help.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Best if we hurry then. Crap.
Yes, I apologize. I had the munchies, so I grabbed some pretzels. Yep, pretzels.
That's that then. Let's move out.
Come on! Be a slight massacre, folks. I've never seen that before. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Just felt a little dizzy for a sec.
Ah, maybe from when you protected me earlier.
That's right. You did get shot, but I thought you blocked it. Just a scratch. It's no big deal.
But it's my fault.
Listen, I get worse injuries than this from shaving. Now quit fussing and let's just get back to Zeiss.
Okay.
Oh my god! Fairseed, you just broke my head!
Have I really gotten that old? God!
Have I really gotten that old?
There are actually people who don't know LeetSpeak at this point. Or at least, I should say, haven't been corrupted by it.
Agreed! I mean, I know I'm 35 and all, but God, you're making me feel like an old man.
Here for a rematch.
Way to rub it in, Fairseed. You know, though, honestly, Fairseed, you are the exact... Huh? Don't I know you? Huh? We met you on the way back from Elmo. And I appreciate you helping me on my way. I must say that it seems more than mere happenstance that we meet again on the road. You might be right. By the way, did you make it to the hot springs in Elmo, sir? Indeed I did. But please, there's no need to be so formal. Oh, but it does seem to be my first meeting with your friend there. Ah, he seems a bit green around the edges. Is he well? Huh. Oh, crap. Whoa. What's with your face?
Agate?
Shut it. I said I'm fine.
Ugh. Well, what's wrong with him? One sec.
Joshua thumbed Agate's eyelids back. Not good. His pupils are starting to dilate. I think there may have been something on that bullet.
You mean he's been poisoned?
That appears to be the case. The pupil dilation could be an indicator of some kind of botanical neurotoxin. You're probably right. I can't be absolutely sure, but I think his life may be at risk if we don't get him some help.
No! Enough talk! Right now, we have to get him to the doctor! Tita, is there one nearby? The central factory! There's a clinic on the fourth floor!
Then please, show me the way there. I will carry the young man.
Are you sure?
My body is well suited to this kind of task. Let me handle the heavy lifting. And besides, we appear to be in the same business.
We are?
You mean... I have yet to introduce myself. I am Zane Fafek of the Calvard Republic Guild. I am pleased to meet you, Bracers of Libero.
First things first, we have to perform first aid. It looks to be some unique form of neurotoxin. My usual array of antidotes won't work on something like this.
What's going to happen to him?
Well, he's a fighter, so I think he'll manage to hold out. But in all likelihood, the longer he stays in this coma, the greater the risk of death.
No.
Joshua. Sorry I took so long. I had to report in to Killika. She passed the info on to the military, so if anything comes up, we should find out soon.
Okay, thank you. Hey, where'd Zane go?
Apparently, he and Killika know each other. They had a lot to discuss.
I see.
Well, they are both Easterners. So, how's he doing?
Not so well, then. Unfortunately, I'm not so well versed in poisons that I can counteract the effects without knowing the ingredients. But Father Vixen might be able to help.
Huh?
Father Vixen? He's a priest in Zeiss.
He's built up a substantial knowledge of medicine by tapping the Septian Church's millennium-old archives. He's particularly learned in pharmacology. He may be able to devise some form of remedy to counteract the poison's effects.
Ah, I get it.
The priest in Rolent is also really good with this stuff. It's certainly worth asking about. It's late, but let's see if going to the church will net us anything.
Okay.
Damn, just when Agate was finally growing on me.
Tita? What brings you here at this time of night?
Oh, Father! Please help us save Agate!
What do you mean? Tita, calm down a second.
Father, you see?
Joshua explained Agate's poisoning and the details of the poison itself.
I see. This is troubling. Is there anything you can do?
Thankfully, we do have a treatment here at the church for virulent nerve toxins. It doesn't nullify the poison, but it does boost the patient's immune system so that he can better fight off the effects on his own.
Mephatu!
Sister Kiera, you're familiar with the medicine I refer to?
I am, but the ingredients... You're out of the ingredients?
What do you need, and where can we get it?
Zemuria moss is what we called it. It's a species of bioluminescent plant. It should grow deep in the limestone cave inside the Caldea Tunnel. We've sent bracers to collect it in the past. The Caldea Tunnel. We went through there when we came to Zeiss. This should be a snap.
Then let's go find some of this Zemuria moss.
What? You two?
Yes, Father. My two friends here are bracers.
I see. That makes things much easier. At any rate, go back to the guild and talk to the staff before going to the limestone cave. There might be some record from earlier collection trips.
Got it.
Let's go.
Let's see what we got here. Yeah, we got a decent crowd today. Ace, Drachnon, Fairseed, Kopros, LP, and Mephatu.
Ah, you're back! Zane, I didn't know you were still here.
Thanks for carrying Agate earlier.
We're in your debt.
Think nothing of it. Always glad to help a friend.
So, how is Agate's condition?
Well,
Joshua relayed what they knew about Agate's current condition and about the Zemuria moss.
Then he's in greater danger than I'd imagined.
If you need Zemuria moss, one moment while I check the information the church supplied.
Ah, here we are.
It can evidently be found in the northwest area of Caldea Limestone Cave at the shore of an underground lake.
Northwest Limestone Cave, underground lake. Got it.
You might as well put it in the notebook. I've heard it said that the monsters in that place are quite strong. The last time the guild dispatched bracers to gather moss, a team of four veterans was sent.
Four veterans?
Gathering the moss isn't going to be an easy task, then.
In that case...
As such, I suggest you take this gentleman with you.
Hey, can I please finish what I was going to say?
Oh? Do you not wish to accompany them?
No, I didn't say that.
Oh, never mind. You're just as frustrating to deal with as ever.
You flatter me.
Well, it wasn't intended as flattery.
Are you going to come with us, Zane?
Yes, that seems to be the path that destiny indicates. I'm setting off for Grandcell tomorrow, but I can certainly accompany you until then.
That's plenty of time. Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Excuse me. I don't suppose I could come?
Huh?
I know that sometimes I slow you down, but Agate's hurt because he protected me. I feel like I've got to do something to help.
Tita.
Hey, Joshua, what do you say? Can we take her with us? Please.
Do I have a choice?
Okay, Tita. Do you promise to let us take the lead and not do anything rash?
I promise.
That's enough for me. Do you mind, Zane?
It's fine by me.
Good to have you with us, little one.
Thank you, sir.
Well, if that's all settled, then let's get to that limestone cave. First, we'll have to take the Caldia Tunnel from the central factory basement. Okay, that's still medium term. And I think we want to do this, too. Up there's the inn. Huh? All I was gonna say is that you're breaking my head and making me feel old. Damn whippersnappers. But honestly, people like... Oh, I know where I was going. People like you are... basically the target audience for what I'm trying to do with my YouTube channel. There's so many great games out there that are just... at this point in time, so far... prior to your generation. To me, being able... that's why I called this my channel Classic Gaming for the Modern Gamer. I love the idea of playing some of those great classic games that I played when I was a kid and being able to share them with a new generation that maybe never got to experience them. Let's see what the big dude does. He punches stuff. Perfect! Okay, guys, after this fight, you're going to have to excuse me for a little bit. I am ridiculously thirsty at the moment because I, you know, ate pretzels. So you're going to have to give me a couple of minutes so I can get a soda.
Savor the victory. We earn it.
I'll get up here somewhere. Okay, we're clear here. I shall return shortly, folks. I gotta get a drink. Okie dokie. Sorry for that. Oh,
Hey, there we go. And jet tortoises. Estelle! Here we go. So, the Caldea Limestone Cave. Kinda mysterious, don't you think? The monsters I sense inside are ridiculously strong, though. They ain't gonna go down without some serious punishment. Sweetie, if you're scared, maybe you should just go home? You don't have to prove anything. I'm okay. It's scary, but I'll be alright. Besides, we have to get that Zemuria moss, right? Right. So shall we head out? So, it grows at the edge of some underground lake? Apparently so, yes. And that lake is supposed to be in the northwest part of this cave. We should be extra careful as we make our way through. Don't want to lose our bearings after all. We'll find out shortly. Not bad so far. Pink penguins!
Thank you.
Okay, I don't want to leave this screen until I've fully explored it. Yellow penguins! EP Charge EX, nice. They give good experience, Fairseed. They need to die. Now, general rule, if something tries to kill us, we have to kill it. Yes, it's throwing fish at us. So am I the only one who thinks all the monsters that are, like, in this ridiculously powerful monster cave are all fish? Are all penguins is slightly ridiculous? That works too. Never mind. Thank you.
It just tells you that it's empty. Tear bomb, always nice. You got two paths again. Another tear bomb. Two paths again. Still enough to level up Tita. Tita learned Vital Cannon. I think we just found our moss. We still have another, like, half of this cave to explore. Wow. It's so pretty. Huh. Now that's a nice view. Uh-huh. And in a cave, no less. Looks like we've found the cave lake. The Zemuria moss should grow somewhere around here. Okay, let's get cracking. Hey, look at that! Maybe that glowing stuff is the Zemuria moss. Huh. I wasn't expecting the moss to be so pretty either. Why does it glow? Probably because it has a lot of the components that make up Septium. Come on, let's gather it up so we can return to Zeiss. Looks like we're all set. Well, let's head back to town and deliver it to the priest. Okay!
Hold up. Huh?
Ah!
On your guard! Is that a penguin? An evil penguin? Whoa! I guess that's the ruler of the Cave Lake. I don't think we're getting out of here without a fight. Whoa, this thing's got almost 8,000 HP. Crap, they're far enough away she can't get both of them. Yeah. Oh my god, when do I get a turn again? Oh, shiznit. Thank you.
I'll take a look. I might. She doesn't. Captain K, welcome! How much time's gonna do that?
Okay, this is my chance. Is that it? Look at all that sep. Now I've seen everything. Stupid evil penguin.
It was kinda cute, but still scary.
Whew, I guess we drove it off. We shouldn't waste any more time, though. Let's go before it decides to come back. Yes, that would probably be best. This moss is supposed to go to the church in town, right? Yeah, let's hurry. Okay, guys. We've still got some exploring in this cave to do, so... rather than try to do that now with only 10 minutes left, we're going to go ahead and call it a wrap here. Hope everybody had a good time. I know I enjoyed myself today. And next episode, we will continue to explore this cave and see where we need to go next. So, as always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week. Take it easy, everyone. Thanks for coming.